been impeached on both articles.
The only president of the United States to be impeached for a second time.
January 6th committee releasing its final 845-page report.
Former President Donald Trump has been indicted.
Remember this. Nothing worth doing ever, ever, ever came easy. Following your convictions means you must be willing to face criticism from those who lack the same courage to do what is right. Relish the opportunity to be an outsider. Embrace that label. Being an outsider is fine. Embrace the label. Because it's the outsiders who change the world and who make a real and lasting difference. The more that a broken system tells you that you're wrong, the more certain you should be that you must keep pushing ahead.
This is a party that wants an outsider back.
I continue to believe Mr. Trump will not be president.
You must keep pushing forward. Never, ever give up. There'll be times in your life you'll want to go home. I can't do it. Just never quit. You will build a future where we have the courage to chase our dreams no matter what the cynics and the doubters have to say. You will have the confidence to speak the hopes in your hearts and to express the love that stirs your souls. And you will have the faith to replace a broken establishment with a government that serves and protects the people. But they're not coming after me, they're coming after you.